What's up guys, welcome to my channel Technology Trends. My name is Hamad Tariq. Galaxy S22 launch will take place in early February. New contradicting rumors regarding the launch of the Galaxy S22 series next year have emerged. A recent report stated that Samsung will open Galaxy S22 pre-orders in the second week of the February. While on the other hand, a follow-up rumor claimed that the Galaxy S22 will launch in January. So which version is correct? We can never be too sure, but it is time for us to wait in. Universe-sized last year's rumors claimed that although an exact date is not known, the series of the flagship may be released in the last week of January, which would correspond to previous reports on the matter. How likely is a January release for the Galaxy S22? Quite unlikely. In fact, as of right now, based on new information we received, we are confident that the Galaxy S22 lineup won't launch in January, and instead something planned to introduce the series in early February. At last, as confident as one can be given the current date. Of course, release dates are still subject to change, especially given the ongoing semiconductor shortage and unpredictable market climate. But in light of new date, we will not bet on a January release as of this moment. Galaxy S Foldship fans will have to wait a while longer before they can pre-order. However, a February release should give Samsung plenty of room to market its foldable phones more aggressively around the holiday shopping season. Likewise, it could make way for the release of the exclusive Galaxy S21 FE early next year. Finally, I hope that you will successfully understood about Samsung Galaxy S22 launch date. Do you have any question about Samsung Galaxy S22? Just comment here. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Meet you in next video.